And new from overnight, several fire departments were called to International Timber and Veneer in Jackson Center. This all happened around 3 a.m. When our first news crew got there, the building was filled with smoke and everyone was outside. No other details have been released at this time. Stay with First News for any updates.